What is chirpin', my peeps? Call me Peeps back here for episode 27, I believe, of our LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Why that just blew up on its own, I do not know. I did not know Rey had those powerful legs. So, as you may know, LEGO Star Wars has been missing for about, like a week and a half to 2 weeks? I don't know exactly how long. I think it's been about a week. I want to say a week and a half, but 2 weeks probably sounds a little bit more right. Either way, so, is this a vehicle? Oh, look at this. Whoa, okay. Alright then. Well, calm down. Yeah, we'll definitely take this. I'm not gonna say no to a powerhouse machine. I'm gonna have a small character for that. Alright then. Blow what we can, because goodness gracious, this is some powerful stuff right here. You wanna fight? I don't think you wanna fight. The fact that this doesn't kill them is kind of insane. The fact that this does not one-shot them is kind of insane. Regardless, so, as you know, I work weekends, so that explains I wasn't any the first weekend after...
The forest. We should head for the forest. The
first weekend after, it went on a little hiatus, I guess. And then, I ended up starting Pokemon, which I wanted to prioritize Pokemon over this. But now I got Pokemon running, so Pokemon's running, so we're fine there. But then Alex also came back. He was spending 2 weeks in doing some army stuff, because as you know, he's in the reserves. Or I guess rather, if you watch me, you know he's in the reserves. And so he came back, so we went, ended up playing Minecraft so we could finish Minecraft. So Minecraft is done. Omega Ruby has started, and everything's all set up for it, and everything's fine with it now. So we're now back to getting into this. And... so we're back here. We've also been doing a lot of work on our yard. We've been doing a lot of sprinkler work and stuff. So it's just been a kind of busy week and a half, both in and I guess both on and off YouTube. So whatever. It's whatever. We should be back now. Was that guy heated up? Okay then. Are they just gonna keep coming? No. I think they are. Let me just sit here and build up this meter here. Take some 8x money. Wherever we can. Alright, cool. Didn't know giant machines like this could fly. Whatever. Yeah, it sucks. There's a bunch of enemies, but I can't make use of it and get it. I mean, we're at 4x. 4x2. Oh, there's a mini kit somewhere. I didn't even know I was blowing those things up. I don't know how long this... I'm assuming this is it, though. Should I use the blaster to blow them up? If I go back here, will I find two more? Or no? Can I get in here somehow? Or is this better suited for another day? This might be better suited for another day. Oh, what? Or me? Well, no. As I say, maybe not, but I guess you can't cheese it. Or can we? No. I thought for sure they'd let us cheese it, but I guess not. Well, alright then. Alright then, fine, whatever. I didn't want, Wait a second. So, does buying the 2x cheat just keep us at... Yo, that slow-mo effect, though. I have to pay attention next time it drops. Does it just keep us at 2x? Or, like, I've been sitting here thinking it doubles. Like we're getting 8x money. But, we very well might just be getting... It might not be double. We might just, it might just stay at 2. Because normally default's 1. Buying the cheat might just keep us stayed at 2. And so it doesn't double the double. We'll find out when we start this next mission. Back up. I mean, technically we could sit here and farm money off these guys. They keep spawning. But this is probably not the best way to farm money by any means. Let's just move on ahead. Let's go. I don't see... There can't be that many story missions left. Chapter 10. The finale. Well, there you go. I guess it's the final mission. We really stopped before the final mission. After Han Solo's fateful confrontation with Kylo Ren in the heart of the Oscillator, Finn, Rey, and Chewbacca have fled into the snowy wasteland. Alright, so we got resistance battles. There's still a secret mission we haven't done, right? I think we unlocked one we haven't done yet. I think. The fate of the entire galaxy hangs in the balance. See, like I said, me and Alex, I mean, we just wanted to finish Minecraft. We really bull rushed Minecraft. We finished it in two sessions once he came back, so. First one was like an hour 50 or something like that, and the second was like 2:40 or something, so. We really wanted to get that done, because Alex and Dalton want to move on to some more projects between the three of us. So, and the fact that I had like five projects currently going, I had to, we couldn't start anything. I was over, obviously I'm overwhelmed. For a while I was able to get all of them up on their scheduled days, but eventually it just kind of became too much, and, you know, I just couldn't keep up with everything. Plus, there's the new computer. When I got the new computer, that kind of put me a little bit behind because I spent an entire couple days file transferring and making sure everything was right. And so there was that. So there's just been some stuff. Let's do this, because this will give us a mini kit. Hopefully I started the right way. And I don't think I did. Wonderful! I don't care about damage, alright? I care about picking up this mini-kit, boy! Yeah, I care about this mini-kit, boy! Stay away from me! Stop! No! Okay, sweet. It doesn't stop the... Alright, I was gonna say, if that stops my, race, I'm gonna be mad. Wow, these things are so easy. I started the wrong way and still ended with 40 seconds to spare on that last one. I'm surprised these things aren't like mini kits. No, so, okay, so we don't have two times, so maybe it does double. Maybe it is double of a double. So, like, two times is really four times, three times is really six times. It wants to destroy ships, but I'm just seeing a bunch of other stuff to destroy. But that's okay, I'll just keep destroying it because.
If we make it out of here alive, you'll have to tell me how you did that, Black Leader.
Because we're getting money. Yeah, where you huh? Who do you think you are? Where'd you go? Yeah. Yeah, what's a ship to me? Nothing, boy. What's a ship to me? Nothing, boy. The question is, where are some more? No. Wait a second. Did that even give us a mini kit? Okay, it did. I wasn't paying attention, so I didn't quite see it.
Another confirmed hit.
I was supposed to keep destroying these. I mean, they're worth a good chunk of money, so. I better get my money for that last one.
Black Leader, there's a brand new hole in that oscillator.
Looks like our friends got it.
Red 4, Red 6, cover us. I'm on it.
Roger.
Everybody else?
Hit the target hard, give it everything you got.
Yeah, ram it in there.
Titan here.
What? You've never done a trench run before, Red 4?
Hey, I've done trench runs.
Oh no, I missed. Oh, gosh dang it, I missed one of them for sure. I know I did. Unless they give us extras, but I doubt that. For a mini kit, I doubt it. Well, actually, there are plenty. Yeah! Alright, so. Even more than five, which is kind of good. I am, not going to deny that. I just say, I got that mini kit. Don't even. They screwed me once on these circular mini kits. Don't tell me I missed that one. But I got it. I feel like these turrets. Gosh dang it, I feel like those turrets had to go. Oh wow, they gave me plenty of chances for that mini kit. They put these turrets all over. I hate when there's a turret, when there's a fighter behind me.
All teams, I'm going in. Pull up and cover me.
Copy that, Black Leader. Good luck, Paul.
I don't even. I can only go up and down, so I'm just shooting. Oh no! I gotta shoot these spider things. Get it! Yeah. Where's that other one? No! Gosh dang it! I gotta stay up here. It's up here somewhere. Yeah, give me my mini kit, boy. Get it, Poe. Get it.
Supreme Leader, the fuel cells have ruptured. The collapse of the planet has begun.
Leave the base at once and come to me with Kylo Ren. It is time to complete his training.
Oh! Oh!
I'd be sad too if I lost my ice cream, don't worry.
Focus this way.
Yo, you really gotta get that fixed, Kylo.
We're not done yet.
Why?
That lightsaber. It belongs to me.
I don't think so.
You're
oh shoot. Oh shoot.
Mistake that should have been erased.
Oh shoot, Kylo Ren talking smack.
I'm going to rectify.
I'm hitting square.
Don't give up too easily.
You back away from me.
Delay the inevitable.
All right, look, I just want
inevitable.
Kylo, I don't want any problems. Kylo, I just want to collect all the stuff before we have problems. Just let me collect all the stuff before we have beef. Come on, man. Yeah, Finn. You are trained to use a blaster. I got this. Who do you think you... Oh, no, it's square this time. Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are, huh? Yeah, get hit. Yeah. Oh, gosh. This has got to be the final boss battle. Am I supposed to... Uh-oh.
Get away from him!
Alright. Oh, look, how convenient. Whoa. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I was gonna say, I've got some problems here. I don't have any weapons. I'm injured and I don't have any weapons. This isn't good. Oh, I see a mini-kit. Or a potential mini-kit. Although, are we not going to be able to get it until we burn this? That's what it looks like. We're going to need a flame trooper for that one. I don't know. Let's do this one. Oh my gosh. Hold on, I'm building a snowman. Or a snow trooper. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to melt that one for that other mini kit. Gosh dang it. Or that other piece. Although maybe not. We might be able to do it over here. Although I doubt that. Yeah, yeah, two can play this game, huh? Well, if I just keep the pressure up on you, huh? Huh? Yeah, what you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? Nothing, boy! Okay, look, I'm sorry! Look at those two up in the top left corner. What are they doing? That is the weirdest dick sucking I've ever seen. That is the weirdest way to suck dick I've ever seen. Look at that. Look at that. Honestly, yeah, Ray's just gonna go over there and be like, why are you sucking dick? Seriously, that is the oddest way to suck a dick. Like, they're both getting into it, man. Look at them! Oh, don't get fancy, Finn. And you see what happens when you get fancy? Ooh, he just scored on you, Finn. How does it make you feel?
I told you.
Let's go. You have the force, Ray. You're stronger than him.
Understand. I could just walk over and pick it up, but it doesn't look as cool.
Oh my gosh. Look at Ray with those hashtags on her face.
You
think I'm scared of you? You're wrong. But I think for story purposes, they're gonna make us run back this way. Maybe. Maybe not.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
Ooh. Ooh. She doesn't need your teaching ways, punk.
Command armies.
No.
Oh well, you guys want some too? You done sucking dick? Fight, fight me, coward. Why is there no cool lightsaber noise? Guess I'll just have to make it myself. Go ahead. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Yeah. Yeah, Rey's a Jedi. She ain't afraid to admit it. Where do you think you're going, huh? Oh, great. Now, what's this guy then? Question is, which tree do I use? What the heck is this? What the? What did I just do? Target practice or something? What the heck is this? Did I just mess up? Yo, Finn. Ray's kind of in trouble. What are you doing? I really don't think they thought this one through. There we go. I was like, the heck am I shooting at over here? Alright then, I guess we'll just spray. Spray and pray. Call of Duty! That's exactly what this is Call of Duty. Look at that, I'm just getting them on the spawn now. We're spawn killing. Ooh, look at that, we spawn killing. Look at that. Look at that. We fit right in with the Call of Duty community. Spray and pray, spawn kill. Hey! Maybe? Yeah. Yeah, give me my mini kit. Alright, I think before we continue on, we'll go ahead and end this episode right here. Next time, my chair just broke on me. Oh my goodness. Next time, we will help Rey out here and take down Kylo Ren and complete the final mission. So I'll go ahead and see you guys next time. Peeps out.